Lord. Hallelujah. You are welcome to the month of May, the month of grace. Prophetic decree for the month of May. Children of God, where bliss is coming from and where it's going is beyond human understanding. Brethren, as man got into the hand is beyond human understanding. As water enter into coconut is a mystery. I decree upon your life, in the name of Jesus, wherever you are, in this month of May, God will make your life a mysterious wonders. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Prophetic decree for the month of May. You are welcome to the month of grace, and I decree upon your life, the grace of God shall manifest in your life in the name of Jesus. One thing that you need faith for the manifestation of the prophetic word of God to manifest in your life. This is the month that many has been waiting for. This is the month that you need to apply stubborn faith for the manifestation of the prophecy to manifest in your life. But before you can be a partaker of the blessing attached to the prophecy, you need Jesus in your life. Prophetic word can transform your life. Prophetic word can change your situation around. The word of God is powerful. That is why you need the word in your life, which is Jesus Christ. But if you have made up your mind and you want to be partaker of this month of grace, the month of May, prophetic words in your life, I want you to say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light in the name of Jesus. Amen. Brethren, I congratulate you. You have made the right choice. Wherever you are, begin to confess now every known and unknown sin in your life that can hinder the manifestation of divine prophecy in your life this month, that God should forgive. In the mighty name of Jesus, open your mouth now. Begin to ask for forgiveness of sin. In the mighty name of Jesus, for it is written in the book of Psalm, chapter 65, verse 3, that iniquities prevail against me. He said, as for our transgression, he will purge them away. Open your mouth wherever you are. Open your mouth now. Begin to ask for the forgiveness of sin. In the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name, we are forgiven. Amen. The hour that we have been waiting for has come. Bible makes us to understand in the book of 1 Corinthians, chapter 14, verse 3. But he that prophesy speaketh unto men to edification and exhortation and comfort. For it is written that the thought of the Lord for you, for your life, is the thought of good, not of evil, to give you an expected end. When you open to the book of Proverbs, chapter 23, verse 18. For surely there is an end, and the expectation shall not be cut off. Anytime a prophetic word or declaration comes into your life, you must know that it is divine inspired God's word, which has power to change your present situation and move you to your future. Open your mouth and begin to appreciate God. Magnify the name of the Lord, the author and the finisher of our faith, the God that counts you worthy to be among the living. To see a new month is not by your power, not by your might. Open your mouth now. Appreciate God. If you can sing in your own dialect, it's okay. For God created the heaven and earth. He created you by his power. He created you. Open your mouth now. Begin to appreciate that God that protects you up to today. Open your mouth now. Daddy, we give you glory. Daddy, we give you honor. In the name of Jesus, blessed be the name of the Lord. All the glory must be to the Lord, for He is worthy of our praise. No man on earth should give glory to himself. All the glory must be to the Lord. Glory be to God in the highest. Amen. For His mercy endureth forever. Amen. For His mercy endureth forever. Amen. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. For it is written in the book of Job, chapter 38, verse 12. As thou commanded the morning, seize thy days, and cause thy day spring to know his place. Lord Almighty, King of Glory, I stand on the Lord Jesus Christ, all other ground he has sinking sand, and I declare, as the Lord liveth, and the Spirit is alive, let the heaven of this month of May open for the answers of your prayer in the name of Jesus. I refuse to pray under the closed heaven. I refuse to decree under the closed heaven. Therefore, O you the heaven of May, hear the voice of the Lord. Open in the name of Jesus. Because it is written in the book of Job, chapter 22, verse 28. Thou shalt also decree it, and it shall be established unto thee, and the light shall shine upon thy way. As you open your mouth and you receive the decree, as you open your mouth and you say amen, the light of God shall shine upon your way in this month of May, in the name of Jesus. Every hidden sin that is hindering the manifestation of God, that is hindering the manifestation of your prayer, the God shall have mercy on you in the name of Jesus. In this month of grace, God will grant you strength to triumph over wall of opposition, and you will climb on top of your mountain by God's grace in the name of Jesus. The grace to overcome every disgrace, receive it now in the name of Jesus. May all grace abound toward you, and may you have sufficiency of all things in the name of Jesus. You will receive grace to tap into the favor that lies dormant in your family line, and you will write a new family history that is far better than old. In the name of Jesus, I decree upon your life, God shall announce and promote you and lift you up as a trophy of His grace in the marketplace. In the mighty name of Jesus, every situation, every challenges and all battles in your life begin to bow to the forces of prayers in the name of Jesus. Every closed door that the enemy has closed against you in the previous month will begin to open by fire in this month of grace in the name of Jesus. I command the assignment of any satanic agent in your life in this month of grace to fail in the mighty name of Jesus. By the grace of God, you will not fail God in the mighty name of Jesus. You will not fail yourself in the name of Jesus. By the power in the blood of Jesus, you will not fail God's powers in your life in the name of Jesus. Any wicked covens, any wicked powers, any wicked personality in your environment, in your household, that is secretly plotting evil against you, that is evilly plotting disgrace and shame for you, they shall fall and scatter in the mighty name of Jesus. God will give you victory over all your troubles in the mighty name of Jesus. The blood of Jesus will protect your heart and mind from evil in this month of grace. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare upon your life, the Lord shall perfect all that concerning you in this month of May. In the name of Jesus, as you are expecting a better breakthrough, as you are expecting good things in your life, in this month of May, they shall manifest. The Lord will use someone to bring your joy in this month of May. In the name of Jesus, every yoke of slavery upon your shoulder, upon your life, upon your marriage, upon your business, it is broken in pieces by the power in the blood of Jesus. The Lord shall accept you and your offering in this month of May. In the name of Jesus, you shall move from strength to strength. In the name of Jesus, you shall move from glory to glory. In the name of Jesus, any enemy that call themselves your friend shall be exposed and be disgraced. In the name of Jesus, this month of May is your month of laughter and joy. In the name of Jesus, the God that caused Sarah to laugh last, I decree upon your life, you shall laugh last over your enemy. The God who gave Isaac to Sarah shall give you your own laughter in this month of May. Receive your pregnancy, divine pregnancy, beyond human understanding. You have been waiting, you have been crying, you have been praying unto God, asking God, when will you do my own? Receive your own baby now. In the name of Jesus, delay is over in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, whatever that is belong to you, that has been taken to the coven, your picture, your clothes, that has been taken to the kingdom of darkness to use against you, in the name of Jesus, shall catch fire. Evil will render it useless. In the name of Jesus, any wicked powers, any wicked personality, wherever they may be, from your father's house, from your mother's house, from your in-law's house, that has vowed to kill you and your children instrumentally, they shall die for your sake. In the name of Jesus, every power, every personality that is saying no to your celebration and promotion shall be wasted in this month of May. In the name of Jesus, those that are working in there to set you up, to frustrate you in this month of May, they shall be frustrated and caged spiritually. In the mighty name of Jesus, that prison yard of your father's house that is hindering your original, that is keeping your original, it is broken by fire. Receive your freedom, because it is written, he that the Son is set free, he is free indeed. Receive your deliverance in the name of Jesus. Any wicked powers that is hindering the manifestation of good things in your life, they shall die in this month of May. In the name of Jesus, if grief has been taken away from you and your family, receive it back in this month of grace. In the name of Jesus, by the power that created the heaven and earth, in this month, you will not see your friends and hide your face. In the name of Jesus, this month, you will not be a beggar. You will lend to nation. In the mighty name of Jesus, every arrow of death fired into your life, fired into your business, shall backfire. In the mighty name of Jesus, every strange curses and covenant that is operating negatively in your life, in this month of May, it is broken by the power in the blood of Jesus. Every parental curses, every problem that enter your life through your parents shall die. In the name of Jesus, I come against every stigma of bad luck, failure at the edges of breakthrough, losing of good things, rejection, disappointment that is operating in your life and the life of your family member. Catch fire now! In the name of Jesus, I decree upon your life, by the decree of heaven, as the Lord lives, the spirit is alive, every dream that you have ever dreamt that is denying you of good thing in life shall die in the name of Jesus. Every strong woman and strong man of your father's house, of your mother's house, that is collecting your glory and the glory of your children at the beginning of the month for his or her own or for his or her children shall die in the name of Jesus. In this month of May, God will rise and fight for you, and you will hold your peace in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever you are passing through that you cannot share with anybody that is making you to cry secretly every month, I declare upon your life, this month you shall laugh and testify over that situation in the name of Jesus. Amen. Every monthly problem, every monthly calamity, that problem that occurs every year in the month of May in your life and in your family, this year it shall not come to pass in the name of Jesus. In this month of May, receive your letter of promotion in the name of Jesus. Receive your job breakthrough in the name of Jesus. Everywhere, enlarge the course of your business in the mighty name of Jesus. Any wicked powers, any wicked personality sitting on what belongs to you, sitting on your letter of promotion, sitting on your breakthrough, sitting on your prosperity, sitting on your money, sitting on your finances, sitting on your wealth, as the Lord liveth, as the spirit is alive, heaven unseats them now in the name of Jesus. Powers that monitor your life for evil shall receive total blindness in the mighty name of Jesus. Every witchcraft powers, every malign spirit that is attacking the work of your hand, they shall die by fire in the name of Jesus. Every evil anointing upon your head, upon your hand, upon your leg shall dry up in the mighty name of Jesus. Because it is written, touch not my anointed and do my prophet no harm. I decree upon your life, anointing of touch not my anointed, ever release it upon your life in the name of Jesus. This month of May is the month of grace. The grace of the Lord shall abound in your life. This month, heaven will give you victory over every problem, over every troubles in the name of Jesus. No matter the crisis that come your way in this month of May, in the name of Jesus, they shall fail and you will excel, you will succeed, you will overcome in the mighty name of Jesus. That uncompleted project in this month of May, receive the grace to complete it without delay in the name of Jesus. That letter you have been waiting for, that goodness you have been waiting for, I decree and I declare upon your life, the angels of good news will appear in your home in this month of May in the name of Jesus. Amen. I know this is the hour that you have been waiting for. Note, a closed mouth is a closed destiny. Wherever you are, open your mouth now. Begin to decree good things into your life in this month of May, in the month of grace. Open your mouth now. Rika pon lima lika yanda kailibo son tondale. Reke le mozon tolia. Malika kailibo son toli malika ba. Rinda yaka kailibo son tolia. Reke le mozon toli malika ba. Makapaya kailibo son tolia. Reke le mozon toli malika ba. Rinda li kuri masika ba. Reke le mozon tolia. Makayanda kailibo son tondale. Rimalika puri mazaida. Reke le mozon toli malika kailibo son tondale. Rinda li kuri masika ba. Rika pa malika yanda kailibo son tondale. Makaya kailibo reke le mozon Zontolia, Rindali Kurima Sida, Mayinda Lika Liba Sikaba, Rindali Kurima Sikaba, Reke Lemo Zontolia, Makayanda Kailibo Sontonda, Miley Kurima Sikaba, Rinda Lemo Zontolima Likaba, Reke Lemo Zontolia, Malika Yanda Kailibo Sontonda Le, Rindali Kurima Sikaba, Makailibo, Reke Lemo Zontolia, Malika Yanda Kailibo Sontonda, Makakaini Kurima Sikaba, Rika Purima Sikaba, Malika Yanda Kailibo Sontonda Likaba, Reke Lemo Zontolia, Rindali Kurima Sikaba, Makailibo, Reke Po, Rimalika Purima Sikaba, Mayanda Kailibo Sontonia, Kailibo Sontolia, Reke Lemo Zontolima Likaya, Makailibo Sontolia, Rinda Yaka, Kailibo Sontolia, Rika Purima Sikaba, Rika Payada Kailibo Sontolia, Malika Yanda Kailibo Sontolikaba, Rindali Kurima Sikaba, in Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. As you decree into your life, into your family, for this month of May, so shall it be, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. I soak my mouth inside the pool of the blood of Jesus, and I decree and declare into your life that this month of grace, God will arise and plug you to the magnet of prosperity in the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
I have a message from the Lord. Hallelujah. This message unto you I give. Is recorded in his word. Hallelujah. It is only that you look and live. Look and live, my brother, live. Look to Jesus now and live. This recorded in his word, hallelujah. It is only that you look and live. I have a message full of life, hallelujah. A message, oh my friend, for you. This is a message from above, hallelujah. Jesus said it, and I know this true. Look and live, my brother, live. Look to Jesus now and live. This recorded in his word, hallelujah. It is only that you look and live. Life is offered unto thee, hallelujah. Eternal life the soul shall have. If you only look to him, hallelujah. Look to Jesus who alone can save. Look and live, my brother, live. Look to Jesus now and live. It is recorded in his word, hallelujah. It is only that you look and live.